She could not imagine there was a heaven.
One, two.
There was nothing she could hold in her vision and climb to through dreams.
One.
She could not trust the untouchable. The reality she could never know.
One.
There were only loose threads of past and present, which she twisted on stretched out fingers. She could touch and feel. And voices in the torturous void that did not resemble speech. And faceless, nameless sounds she must resist like early death. They came too soon so that she did not hear, only listened to the confusion she felt. One day.